and you cultivate businesses for yourself, and you say, what's wrong with being in office and have other businesses? Okay, you got other businesses, but did you ever think that African Americans want to become a part of the American dream like you?